this with our viewers. When...
Damn, cutie. Hey, yo, you's a sexy black motherfucker, bro. That's what I'm talking about. What's up, Johnny? What you want to talk about now?
Don't lie. The place has a wicked vibe.
Hey, me! You hear me?
Loud and clear. You don't need to yell. What's up?
Who is this guy?
Doing a little competition.
Let's get out of here.
Prizes and all. You know, over here with the range.
Yeah, that'd make sense.
Well, you in?
I didn't think big parties are your thing.
Yeah, well, it ain't a big one, but, you know, running low on heads, bringing the clients.
So, ready?
Track them and shit.
Good try selling iron straight from the factory. Skip the whole part where you tinker for hours on each little shirt.
Oh, yeah.
V, my dignity, please.
Sure thing.
Sure, I'm in. When?
Right now. We'll wait on you. See ya.
Oh, y'all gonna be waiting.
Let's get out of here.
Is this more up your alley than Clouds?
Hey, at least here you know what you're getting.
Yeah, that's that real life pussy right here. Damn, my girl on
Where's
the phone.
Where's your cute little ass rushing off to?
Bro, I'm over here trying to see the pole, bro. Y'all on the phone, that's this that's y'all generation on the damn phone. Y'all ain't even
sticking in.
What's up? Trying to suck something? Why am I thinking about that? They just had to come check it out.
Right. Hey, wait!
Finish. What don't you understand? Don't interrupt me.
Oh, hey,
have you been struck dumb?
Yeah.
Here, kitty, kitty. What's the rush?
Bro, don't nobody want your ass. Why is there so many homosexuals out here? Not that there's nothing wrong with that. There's nothing wrong with that, but I'm just saying.
He chipped you for free? Fuck off!
Bro!
Yeah? Whoa. Gear looks a little basic, but it works.
So he didn't ask for any money? Nada? Not even installments?
Like I said, he just finished and said, see you next time.
I would have said the same thing, your ass looking like that. Somebody, somewhere.
Not one step closer.
Why are you standing here like this? Y'all a bunch of freaks. Don't worry about who I man. Don't start.
Got an
bro.
Issue? Need sword now. Here to do that.
Don't start,
so
bro.
How about you?
I knock your ass
let me through,
out.
And no
you don't
one
want
the
these files.
So serious from the get-go. I was only joking. Sheesh.
No, the hell you want.
Fine. Let
you
him through, joke. Sludge.
I'll to kill y'all. Punk motherfucker. I know where I was going. You ain't got a point.
Hey, hands
off. That sound like what you call him?
Got a financial claim? Take it to court,
fuck
you pussy.
And leave me be.
Where my girl at?
Hey.
Everyone's got their breaking point. Just pay me what you owe me. Hello? There's a line.
You ain't good. Sit your ass down and wait your turn.
Fingers guy, you know?
Heard some things, yeah.
Like?
His hand sometimes slips.
Glad to see a familiar face.
Worried sick about her, V. Had no idea anything had happened.
We'll find her. I know we will. After the heist, Evelyn holed up with the Mox for a while, right?
That's right.
So why the hell she'd go back to Clouds?
Thought she'd be safer there. God knows why. Tried to get her to see the she wouldn't listen.
You talk to Fingers yet? Why me?
No, I got
I don't think they like you. Just give it a shot. That will come up with something better. I ride around in exile.
Wake me up because I gotta be dreaming. If only my dogs could see this. She means a lot to you, doesn't she?
And you were
the moment you knew where she was, you sprang into action.
Once you get close to Evelyn, you never want to let her go. Fake friends, they just
slipping away. Think Evelyn's being kept here somewhere.
On the one hand, hope she is, because I need her back fast. But on the other, hope to God, no. Because who knows what that sick fuck could have done to her.
Who's going to go get her now?
She means a lot to you, doesn't she?
And you've arrived at that conclusion how exactly?
The moment you knew where she was, you sprang into action.
Once you get close to Evelyn, you never want to let her go.
You worked at Clouds.
Not as a doll. Tuned their virtues. That's where I met Ev, Tom, and the rest of the crew.
All right, man, I'm about to go in there and get her. I'm going to sit down and talk to these hoes right fast.
Fingers, where'll I find him?
He's operating on somebody right now.
Been in there for ages. Shouldn't be much longer.
Don't hold your breath. No, I spent hours waiting for him to come out. Especially when he collects payment right after the procedure.
I need to talk to him. It's important.
You think we're just here to polish our nails, huh?
I'll let you cut in front of me.
You're a real pain in my cleat, Mitz. You know that? And you might as well knock and find out when he's mopping up. Supposed to be a goddamn cleaning, not in any of your laundrette.
Go on.
He be fucking all those.
Come on, let's go.
I used to email the venues and ask them if I could be opening an act for the rappers passing through town. We going in? I used to be the one kids in my city was laughing
about. I used to envision everything happening now. Yes? Hello? I used to ride the bus and listen what to can I do Lamar. For you? He just liked a
video that I made back. Look, I ain't gay, you bastard. I like to think that he
probably related to someone who's come so looking far. Looking for a girl named Evelyn Parker. Badly. I know she was here. Star. Overly dedicated. A title that resonated. Clinic. I want to be
recognized. Ah, I want to be decorated. That's what this is about.
Truthfully, yep.
Where is she?
I'm about to go bald deep.
A loaded question if I've ever heard one. You, Tiger Claws. As far as I know, I'm all paid up.
We're with the Mox.
The Mox? Why didn't you say so? So, what brings you here? Something wrong?
I used to ride with nomads. Resourceful folk. Wouldn't cast anything aside until it was worn down, dead, couldn't be fixed or reused in some other way. But what you're giving these girls, not even nomads would touch that.
Please, let's not exaggerate. I give them what I can. You're looking for a... friend.
Already told you. I'm looking for a woman named Evelyn Parker. Need to know where she is.
Step into my office, please. Many girls come through here. So many. But let me put it to you this way. I believe in giving each of them the personal touch.
Ask I bet anyone. You do.
I'm more than a chop doc. See, I know what people truly want. To be flattered, praised, patted. To feel like they deserve it. Of course, I can't remember each and every one. Please set your exquisite derriere. I'll be more than glad to show you around. But, later, perhaps. It was way more than a $2
holler. Sit, check it out.
Forget why we're here.
Went jittery as soon as I mentioned her name. Don't try getting out of this. I know you remember her.
I have a neurological condition. It's not easy living with tics. Really, I'd love to help, but
it's not easy living with what? Set a buzzer.
Can't speak Forrest. Name mean anything to you?
Yeah, I know you know that name.
They call him Woodman. Works at the dollhouse.
Mm-hmm. You talk to him?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we talk.
Woodman and I, we had a talk. Told me he brought her here to you. Said you paid him for her. What good was she to you?
You must have misheard. First of all, I didn't pay him any for her. He paid me to take her in. Second, I never laid eyes on those eddies in the end because I couldn't rejig her implant. So he left her with me as payment for my efforts.
I can't fucking listen to this. We're talking about a living, breathing person.
Half alive. Help her,
I guess. John, I just want to fuck you up just because you're a nasty facility. Motherfucker.
You mentioned you couldn't help her. Help her with what exactly?
If I only knew, I wager she'd be standing here, happy and smiling. Instruction register on her chip was burnt to a crisp. Tried replacing it. Nothing.
Damage was caused by a netrunner using homebrewed malware.
Sounds about right.
Get to the point.
Well, give me the information I'm asking. I'm still with your ass.
Ah, yes. Well, I haven't the faintest idea where she is.
Enough of this bullshit! What'd you do to her, you freak?
Muzzle on this creature, yeah, or put her down. Place, it's impossible to have a conversation with her around.
Jude, calm down, okay? You're not helping. Let me do the talking.
Let me do the talking.
Now,
let the man do the
Evelyn
talking.
Parker, where is she?
Could very well be on her way to becoming the next underground brain dance, darling. That's all I know. I like you. You're frisky, intrepid. When I realized I wouldn't be able to help her, patch her up, I called my fixer. Two guys came and picked her up the same day.
Who's your fixer?
Who'd you call? Who's your fixer?
Wakako. Told her I had a busted
what?
Dog with a
Wakako?
To hand off.
I know Wakako.
Where did they take her?
I told you already. I don't know. They weren't the talkative kind, and I'm no gunk. I know better than to ask questions of people like that.
You're no gunk? What do you think? Why'd all these girls come in here, let you grope around them? Think it's for your charm? Your caring attitude? They do it because they got no choice. And in the end, they despise you. They can smell you pathetic.
These guys, what do they look like?
Like you, me, anyone else in this city.
Really now? They look like you?
They look like the kind of guys you don't make eye contact with. One of them was a bearded fellow.
The two that came for her didn't say anything about where they were gonna take her, what they were gonna do to her.
Mentioned something about virtues with a moth. Said she'd be perfect for them, whatever that means. But that's really all I know.
You pawned her off like she was some fucking inanimate mannequin.
Because that's exactly what she was.
Bro, I ain't go. You see, I ain't do nothing about it.
I'll be outside.
I just want to punch you. Cause this bitch can help me. I thought he was just gonna punch you one time, man. One punch knocked you out. Wow. Y'all, I'm sorry. I knocked that nigga out. I am so sorry.
I let her go back to Clouds. Could have stopped her, but I didn't. And you two got along swimmingly, didn't you? Exchange numbers, too. Two birds of a fucking feather.
I ain't hit none.
Losing our cool won't do us any favors. It's a waste of time.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm cool. Real fucking cool with the fact that Ev's probably already dead.
You don't know that. And I'm sure as hell not gonna squander precious minutes we could spend looking.
Only lead we got's an XBD. Where's that get us?
We also know we're looking for something related to the Death's Head. It's better than nothing.
I don't get your optimism. Still sounds like a big fat nothing to me.
But...
Death's Head symbol bring anything to mind?
Don't
anything.
Fucking worry about
doesn't
it.
Matter how small.
That's why you...
This industry...
You need to listen to somebody.
I mean, market's
you
looking for
be
every
the,
kind
you need
of
to
fetish
to
out
some
there. It's
body.
Cavernous. But an XBD outfitted be on the move almost always. Makes them harder to nab, harder to sting.
Need to figure out where they're scrolling this stuff. Gotta be a rat hole of some sort. Doubt they do much shooting on location.
Yeah, gotta be somewhere quiet, out of the way.
Burn your ass.
Could be we'll see something to point us in their direction and one of their virtues.
Ugh, have to be real gonks to leave a clue.
Everyone, everything leaves something behind. Just need to know where to look. Lucky for me, I'm running around with the best BD specialist in town.
For real.
That's an extra pair of expert eyes.
Well... Your BD expert has a better idea. Pleasures of Night City, a domain with its twin on the dark net.
Every kind of thing goes on there. Might stumble on something useful.
That's just crazy. They got the light of you coming.
Let me think for a sec. Darknet domain. That's our best bet. Let's stick to the plan.
Fine. Here's hoping you turn up something useful. I'll wait in the van.